creation but you, my Lord. There is only you, my Lord. There is no other force which I depend upon. Those who have that thinking, you know, some people, they go to, you know, the Obia people and all this happening, you know, because they don't have faith in God. He says, those people who have full faith and confidence only in you, that my salvation rests purely in your hands, my Lord. He says, my Lord, go there and reside in that heart, my Lord. There is where you should go, my Lord. Because that devotee has full faith and confidence in you. He says, Janani samajana hi paranari dhanu dhanparaya bhikate vishabadi. Janani samajana hi paranari. He says, those who look upon another's family as their own, as a lady's, as mother, as sister, as daughter, those who look upon these people like that. And he made another very pronounced, important, dhanparaya bhikate vishabadi. Those who would view others' wealth, another's wealth, as the deadliest of all poison. Some people see other people's wealth like their own. You have worked hard to gain your little wealth and so on. And there are others who feel you shouldn't have that. They should have that. They must have the right for your wealth. So they come and they steal and what have you. It says, those persons who look upon another's wealth as the deadliest of all poisons, meaning, that has nothing to do with me. If I see your wealth here, that is like poison. I have no access to that. I should not access that because it does not belong to me. That is the sweat of another person. When you have that kind of respect for others, when you live a life of purity, an honest and noble life, he said, my Lord, those who think like this and those who live these principles, my Lord, he says, their hearts are like a temple. Go there, my Lord, and take up your residence. And these are principles, everyday principles that we should live by. And if we do live by them, then surely life would be prosperous for all of us. So in Chopai, he says,